Good morning, students from Homs. How are you? I hope that you are good. Today, you are with teacher Jean-Pierre, your teacher of mathematics. The lesson for today is quadratic equations and inequalities. Quadratic equations and inequalities. What is a quadratic equation? Quadratic equation is an equation on the form ax squared plus bx plus c, which is equal to zero. General form, ax squared plus bx plus c, which is equal to zero. And an equation on the form ax squared plus bx plus c equals to zero is a quadratic equation. Here a, b, and c are real numbers, and a is not equal to zero. A must be different from zero. X is the unknown. A must be different from zero, because for A equals to zero, the equation becomes bx plus c, which is equal to zero. And this is not a quadratic equation, it is a linear equation. Any quadratic equation has the term ax squared. For example, examples of quadratic equation: 2x squared minus 5x plus 7 equals 0. X squared plus 10, x equals 0. X squared minus 7, 0. 3x squared equals 0. These are examples of quadratic equation. In example 1, a is 2, b negative 5, and c positive 7. In example 2, a 1, the coefficient of x is 1, the coefficient of x squared is 1, b 10, and c 0. Because the equation is equivalent to x squared plus 10x plus 0, which is equal to 0. Simply, it is x squared plus 10x equals 0. So c is 0. There is no independent term. There are three main methods for solving quadratic equation. Another method is can solve any quadratic equation by completing the square. Completing the square methods. Another method is quadratic formula. Now let's start by factorization methods. So x squared plus 5x is equal to negative 6 by factorization methods. We first write the three terms on the left hand side. X squared plus 5x equals to negative 6 is equivalent to x squared plus 5x plus 6, which is equal to 0. Put the equation on the standard form, ax squared plus bx plus c, which is equal to 0. And then we factorize the left hand side of the equation. For this, we use AC methods. Factorize x squared plus 5x, or factorize the left hand side. We factorize the left hand side by AC methods. Let's do it. A, B, C. The coefficient of x squared is 1. The coefficient of x, 5. And the independent term is 6. So A, B, C, 1, 5, 6. And we find two numbers. Product is A times C. Product is A times C, that is 1 times A, 6, as the product. We find two numbers whose product is 1 times 6, and the sum, 5. Two numbers whose product 6, the sum, 5. This number, 3 and 2, because 3 times 2 equals 6 and 3 plus 2 equals 5. The left hand side, x squared plus 5x plus 6 is equal to 0, is equivalent to x squared plus, then we use the number, and instead of writing 5x, instead of writing 5x, we write 3x plus 2x, because 3x plus 2x equals 5x. 3x plus 2x plus 6, which is equal to 0. And then we collect the two terms, 2x squared and then 3x. We factorize, have a common factor. Here x is common. Get x times x plus, okay, plus collecting 2x and 6, 2x plus 6. We have a common factor. The common factor here is 2. 2 is common. Factorize out 2. Get x plus 3, which is equal to 0. Then we have a common factor. The left hand side have a common factor. The common factor is x plus 3. Factorize out x plus 3, because is x plus 3 is common. Times here we have x plus 2, which is equal to 0. The product, we have a product which is equal to 0, that means x plus 3 equals to 0, or x plus 2 equals to 0. And x equals to negative 3, or x equals to negative 2. Thus, the solution set of the set of solution is negative 3 and negative 2. But you know that there are many methods for factorization. Let me give another example. Example 2. X squared plus 10x equals 0. So the equation x squared plus 10x equals 0. X squared plus 10x equals 0. Here we factorize the left hand side. The left hand side is x squared plus 10x. And you have a common factor. The common factor is x. Factorize out x. So we get x times a, x plus 10. Is equal to 0. Either x is equal to 0.